Welcome back, everyone. We are here at the Clutch Bowl tonight. Looks like we're going to have about a 7v7. It's been about a month since our last game. Dalton and Logan will be facing off once again. They're talking trash to see what quarterback will win tonight and who will make the least amount of mistakes. But I'm about to get some pregame interviews to see what the predictions are for MVP and who's going to win and who's going to do what. And then we're going to start picking teams.
My name is Jacob, and I like to play tight end, but I play receiver today, so.
Play anything? How do you think you're going to perform today? You played last game, did pretty well.
I'm hoping I can improve from last game and try to get more touchdowns than I did last game, so.
All right, well, point out, if you don't win MVP tonight, who do you think is going to win?
I think Logan's going to get it again.
Logan, you think Logan's going to have a two-time MVP?
He plays like he did last game and even better, he'll definitely get it again.
Well, who do you think is going to win the QB matchup tonight? You think Dalton's going to get the best of him for once, or you think Logan's going to get him again?
I think Logan's gonna get him again?
All right, man.
Screw you. You said if I know on your team, I'm in trouble. Yeah. Well, know what? I'm not picky just so I can throw 20 touchdown passes.
All right, that's cool. Right. I'm gonna score 23, though.
Let's go tie. Chris, what are you gonna do today? Yeah, you. Your name's Chris, ain't it?
Sometimes. You know, lockdown corner out here, man. You know what I'm saying? I do my thing every time.
Yeah, well, Shad was a little jealous that you got, you know, Defensive Player of the Year last year.
He's supposed to be.
But he ain't out here putting the work in, man. Where's he at?
I don't know, man.
Man, that's the problem.
Yeah, he got to put the work in, man. But
you winning MVP today?
Guarantee you.
Larry. Yeah. Larry the legend. Welcome back, man. You've grown a couple inches since the last time I saw you. You gotten any better at receiver or you rusty?
I got better.
Got better? Well, how you think you're going to do today? You ain't been out here in a while.
I'm going to get a lot of touchdowns.
A lot of them?
A lot of picks.
Well, I'm sure you already know that you probably already think you're going to win MVP. So if you don't, who do you think is going to win?
I don't.
Logan won the first game of the season. Who do you think is going to win?
Who do I think is going to win? Chris.
Chris? All right, Chris is going to win. Unless you
win. I don't win. Chris is going to win.
If you don't win.
That's all you got to do.
Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want to guarantee, though, you're gonna wish you hadn't did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision. Trust my gut, I hear it talking, then I know it's time for me to listen. Mastermind consistent, matching my commitment, that's not realistic. Hey, feature presentation, what they came to see, I open up the curtain. Oh my, pandemonium, it's showtime. Got their noses up, I know why. Jealous of me cause the flow nice. See it all without a cosign. Always hit the bullseye. Everless, imagine if I
did try.
Acknowledge me or not, that don't really make no difference to me. I operate the same no matter who's around me is important to me. I keep my enemies at arm's length, but close enough to make me feel safe. My diligence can be competed with, an easy win for me. This is a small taste of what I'm capable of doing with my talent, stretching my imagination. Watch you turn a small idea into something that you have to. Tip your hat to when you see it, the whole package ain't got nothing missing. Check off every box, it's unavoidable at this point. Don't you act like you don't see me out here making waves. I got an air about me, I don't play the game the way they want me to. They tell me take a left, I take a right. I'm not the one to pick a fight, but try and bully me, make you regret it quick. The only person I allow to push me around is my self. Body language reading well, written on your face, I'm flipping through your pages. You don't have to scream and yell. It's clear to me, yeah, I can tell. The front you put on isn't real. That poker face ain't hiding nothing new. The hand you have before the country down. I got what they lack, first in every class. Never coming last, Jamie's on my back. Wifey on my lap, she my better half. Heavy when I stab, pockets getting fat. Passion never left, say it with my chest. Got a problem, yes, leave me in the flesh. You don't cut the check, I don't do the set. Now defending threats, always been direct. Nothing
nothing but the best. Rarely do the press promise me the world. Not holding my breath, they want me to fail. Haven't done it yet, stacking up the bread. Thankful cause I'm blessed. Sharpest in the shed, pen is cutting edge. I get in the booth, perfect, nothing less. Key to my success, keep a level head. We want something fresh. What you think this is? What you think this is? Deadly with the raps, how could you forget? Thought I might have left, thought I might have quit. Thought I hung it up, thought I did again. Petty, that depends, what's the latest trend? I don't have a clue, I don't follow them. They just follow me, keep them on the edge. Keep them on their toes, keep them wondering. Keep them wanting more, eating on my hand. Don't look at the score, don't look in the stairs. Focused on my goals, execute the plan. Beat me at my game, never not a chance. Walk you through my pain, show you who I am. Don't care what it pays, loyal to my brand. Foot is off the brake, stepping on the gas. Knowing at my pace, catch me if you can. Far from done, got so much left to give you. Not a man, I was that person, detrimental. 2020, me can never hold a candle to the present. Damn, me standing here before you. Overstep this door, you give up, can't afford to keep my standards. I ain't changing, never no one digging deep. Still got the hunger, press record, you hear it in my voice. Can't let the fame and fortune get the best of me. See clearly what's important, not impressed with me. Ain't looking for endorsements, dropping masterpieces. Left and right, ignore the hate, life testing me. Passing with flying colors, always been unique. Can't be no dime a dozen, I take pride in this. Won't catch me cutting corners, have no tolerance for ignorance. I heard you lost your confidence in me. This should be
strong. Go outside, what are you doing? Get down.
Oh,
you stop my.
I. Another one good?
Yeah.
Look at your hot dirty concrete.
Hey. Yeah. Uneven on my off days. Right, even when I'm off base. Life living like tomorrow ain't promised to me. Gotta get it today. Why wait? Too late. Never heard it always. On time, my way or the highway. My state, not safe. Need grace, need love, need God, need faith. Betray, cut ties. First time, first take. Worst case, wordplay. My home, my stage, my place. Less you, more Ye, more Drake, more M, more Dre, more Cole, more Kendrick, more names. Corday, Sean Black, my list, my names, my picks, my taste, my fate in my own hands. Hand it over to you, no chance. Wanna get the job done right, I do it myself, oh yeah. I am what they wanna be, who they wanna see, the big man. God's plan, got a problem with the boy, take it up with him then. Iconic, who won it? Heard that you was looking for the smoke, huh? Catch me on a bad day, and you might find it. Fine dining, flying private. Couple things that I could easily afford to do. Couple things that you don't know a thing about. You might have read about it, heard about it, thought about it, dreamt about it, played it out inside your head. But what I'm doing for a living isn't something I was taught you. Either got it or you don't got it, and you don't got it. I'm the co-signer, you the broke artist. I'm the captain, and you and coach flying. I'm the lead role, you in the background. Yeah, I'm the star player, you the mascot. Yeah, I'm the future, you the past, old timer. I'm the truth, and you the bold-faced liar. I'm the CEO, and you the customer. I'm the frontman and the ghostwriter. I'm the creator, I'm the director, I'm the hit maker, I'm the empire, I'm the shot caller, I'm the showstopper, I'm the real one, you the fake knockoff. Jaw drop, head
to the ball, yes sir, take off.
Head honcho, eye catcher, real stunner, y'all got it, new topic, Ye's docking. Memory was inspirational to me, I love watching. Lames try to keep stars in the dark just cause they're afraid of you. Funny how they switch up quick when they realize that your name buzzing. Funny how they all. Nothing, got my own thing going, that's the way I like it. Too many cooks in the kitchen, that's a problem I ain't never gotta worry about. 12 people on a song, meant to each his own, but for me, that's a little wild. Got enough people in my business, I don't need enough smoke.
Protocol straight.
You hear me? Now.
Who's the president?
Ain't a man. Oh, that'd be that's the heart when you fucked up, man.
You want to sit down?
I ain't gonna lie, brother, kind of cute with a shirt like this.
Can't even see your hand there.
Been in the pot. I don't need nobody showing me the ropes. I don't need you telling me to do my job. I don't need to hear you say that I'm the GOAT. I don't need you asking me to switch your style. I don't need you laughing when I tell a joke. I don't need you faking trying to crack a smile. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you telling me it's been a while. I don't need the label breathing down my neck. I don't need the venue telling me it's loud. I don't need you talking when I'm trying to rap. I don't need my name coming out your mouth. I don't need you using me to get respect. I don't need a
looking for some clout. I don't need you, I don't need you, I don't need you telling me you got some doubt.
Okay. Me?
Fuck y'all.
Ask questions?
All right.
So, we're here with MVP Dawson. How do you think you played overall?
I think I played good. I think Dalton would have gotten the MVP if he hadn't threw an interception and then a fumble towards the end of the game. But I think it came between Logan, show your face, Logan.
Hey.
Me or Dalton, and I didn't play quarterback, but I did get a pick six.
Yeah.
And I made a lot of good plays, so.
You, I feel like your best ball was on your defense side.
Defensive side?
Yes, sir.
I had some pass breakups and some interceptions. I think I got a little bit of a concussion after that one play where it hit my head.
Yeah.
So I'm definitely going to go home and fix that up.
First MVP of the season, how did it feel?
Good, man. I'm going for the MVP for the year. I haven't won since like 2019. So
that's crazy.
I'm hoping you win.
Me too. Well,
hoping you win.
Good game.
Thanks. All right, guys. So I won MVP tonight. I hadn't won in a while, but I think I played pretty hard. Definitely have a headache right now. I kind of failed during the tackle, hit the back of my head really hard. Had to lay there for a couple minutes. So gonna get to the house and chill out and watch over that. I wanna thank everyone for coming out and watching at the game tonight and the people that are watching right now. It was a really fun game, it was really good, and we should have another game soon. Overall, I think the Clutch Bowl was a lot of fun. I think Logan's team did really good in the second half. Our team, Dalton, did really good in the first half. It was just two different halves. One team did better in the first, one team did better in the second. But we did get the final score and we did win. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video and I'll catch you on the next one.